President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received the OSCE Minsk Group co-chair Stepan Visconti of France, Igor Popov of Russia, Andrew Schaffer of the US, as well as personal representatives of the OSCE chairperson in office, Andrei Kasprik. They exchange views on the current state and prospects of negotiations on the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict.